poco me puteó.
Anyway, watching Dhoom Machale Dhoom.
Machale, Machale.
I'm sorry.
Something.
Getting pronounced.
Yeah, okay. One of you suggested us to watch it. So,
so let's see it.
Let's go.
It's a Bollywood song.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sexy.
Right. It sounds familiar. Right?
Yeah, this song is really familiar. I like your outfit. Yeah, look at Oh, that's all of it. Oh.
Wait, you forgot the sound of it. I thought about subtitles for the most
part. I don't need subtitles for this song, I don't need to see that.
I thought about joking like it, but they were good.
That's the outfit. That's my favorite outfit.
Yeah, man.
Wow.
The real one is nice too.
Yeah.
Not this one,
the other one. The other one, yeah.
Wait, wait.
What?
Okay, so yeah. So, let's just say, do you like the song?
Yes.
Yeah, I like it too.
I didn't need subtitles to like this song.
Yeah, because it's only 2 words, Dhoom Machale.
Dhoom Machale, and the woman was fine as fuck.
Wait, I understand this. Wait.
Yeah, she's so fine, and her leather costume...
Wait, look like this.
What?
Did you notice that? I think... What is gonna do? You do something strange, I think. Oh, so, the joke I thought in my head, you remember when I told you I wanted to look for subtitles, but there is none?
Yeah.
I remember one joke from Family Guy. They did a cutout, and Brian, I think, or she was, the serial fairy, some guy, and one old guy gives a box of cereal, and he's like, if you're looking for a price in the box, there is none. Old guy. Both.
Oh, damn, I like the song.
I like
the song.
I like
the costume. Oh, you like that one too, right?
Yeah, but the beat from the song is really familiar to me.
Maybe...
Do you know what I think it is? Because guys, if you don't know, here in Bulgaria.
Yeah, we like to.
No, there is one genre of music called pop folk.
Pop folk,
or chauga.
Chauga.
So this is basically some guys in Romania make a song, in Serbia, in Greece too.
Yes.
And they just pay them, get, it's not saying,
it's not stealing.
Yeah. No, I noticed that they pay the guys to give them the thing.
Okay, do you think they pay?
Yeah.
Who?
But
I've listened this to one of our songs.
I'm not sure about this, but I know that for certain, when you wanna to steal the song from Greece or something, you have to pay.
You have to pay.
But yeah, here that genre, they go to Greece, hey, I like it, give me your song, and they took the song and put some bullshit words and ta-da, listen to this shit.
This genre, pop folk and chauga,
it's terrible,
it's
but
killing brain cells.
Maybe we'll do a reaction in the future if
you want. It's disgusting.
Don't get me wrong, there's some good Bulgarian songs.
Yeah, there is good Bulgarian songs, but this specific genre.
But this is terrible.
Yeah.
Anyway, I love this song. The music sounds familiar. Maybe they stole something in other songs. I'm not sure.
Let me just say some positive thing about pop folk and chauga here in this genre. When we don't have internet, we were little.
Oh yeah. Wait. I want to clarify the first. Every singer of almost every singer of this pop folk, let's call it chauga.
Chauga.
So every singer. It's a lady, and she has fake boobies.
Fake boob, fake lips, fake ass.
Almost
fake legs.
100% of them have fake boobs, really big boobs. And when they, we gotta show them some stuff. And when they make the movie video, it's like the camera in the boobs, and she's like, she's doing like this stuff.
Yeah, and the lips, she's doing all this, all the lips, sectioning everything.
Yeah.
Bam!
Yeah, and tell the story.
When we were little, we didn't have internet, and you know,
you come on your own.
You want to beat the snake, beat the shit out of it.
Yeah, you want to beat old jerk off.
How you want to say
it. You don't have porn. What do? You put on the chauga channel and...
Yes. You said that.
I mean, I can't hate on chauga because at least they give me that. Okay, it's getting too embarrassing.
Okay.
If you want to react to something, put it in the comments. Thanks for watching us.
Hey, see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.